dash cam captured a three-car accident in Kalihi tonight. This happened around 6:30 at the intersection of Kapalama Avenue and Hala Drive. The video shows a car driving past a stop sign. It hit a silver SUV. That SUV was pushed into a black car. Witnesses say paramedics took one person to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.